Welcome to the Syncee Collective Dropshipping Shopify app. Syncee is a collective dropshipping and wholesale marketplace helping retailers discover and sell top quality products from trusted suppliers locally or worldwide. In this video, we'll walk you through how to start dropshipping with Syncee, from installation to adding products to your Shopify store. Let's get started. Once you are logged into your Shopify store, look for the Syncee Collective Dropshipping app in the Shopify App Store. First, click the Install button to add the app to your store. Shopify will ask you to approve connecting Syncee to your store. This allows Syncee to manage your products and order data securely. Click Install to continue. Here's where it gets exciting. Pick up to three categories that match your store's vibe. Syncee will use this to show you trending and relevant products based on your preferences. Then tell Syncee where you want to sell. Just choose your target market, like the United States, and we'll recommend the best products for that location. Based on your picks, Syncee instantly recommends 25 best-selling products. You can either click Add to Import List to view them later, or push All to Store to start selling right away. Once added, head to your Shopify Admin's Products menu to see the items in your store. All imported products from Syncee will appear here. Want to add more items? Jump back into the Syncee dashboard where you'll see curated suggestions and key business stats like your profit. In the Find Products menu, you can discover the products and suppliers available on Syncee and can browse in various categories and set filters. You'll see trending and exclusive items tailored to your niche and region. You can also choose whether to view products or suppliers only in a category. Click on the Add to Import List button on a product card or on a product page at an item you like. This saves it into a set of products before pushing live. An import list is a collection of products you would like to sell. In the Import List menu, you can access the products you added to your import list. You can edit them one by one, or on the Settings page, you will see settings that go to all the products your import list contains. Here, you can manage import and update settings, can categorize products for your store, adjust prices in bulk, and more. For example, if you click on Pricing Rules, you can set your desired selling prices and profit margin. These all give you full control before pushing any item live. If you want to add products to your store, click on the Sync button at the top of the page in the Import List menu. Next, in the Orders menu, you can find the most important details about the orders you received for products you sell through Syncee, and you can pay them directly to your supplier through a secure channel. Heading to the My Suppliers menu, you see which suppliers' products you added to your import list and started to sell. You can view details about them, communicate with them, and check a few order details. You can invite new suppliers, existing partners, or review pending ones, all in one place. The Billing menu is where you can manage your Syncee subscription anytime. Next, on the Settings menu, you can access general information and modify your Syncee setup. To refer new retailers or suppliers to Syncee, go to the Referrals menu. Track your referral performance, access your referral link, and invite new retailers or suppliers. On the Apps menu, you can browse a list of recommended apps that help you grow your business. Next time you want to open Syncee, just open your browser on any device, head to your Shopify store admin, click Apps in the left menu, and look for the Syncee app in the search bar. You have easy and quick access every time. By following these steps, you can find the perfect products for your online store and the perfect suppliers to build long-term partnerships. Happy selling!